Well, Cameron, coming into tonight, attendance is up by 10,000, and we've still got 5 days left to go. And so tonight, we're looking at how fairgoers are being lured here, plus what it could eventually mean in the long run.
Now, Pearl's a three-year-old female Royal Bengal tiger.
Day five of the Dixie Classic Fair.
You like to see them do a few tricks?
And it's another picture-perfect day. The skies are clear and rain is nowhere in sight. And so far, organizers say it's a winning combination.
We were here Friday and Saturday, and it was crowded.
So crowded that attendance in the first 4 days topped 145,000. 10,000 more than last year, with the biggest day on Saturday with 50,000 fairgoers coming through the gates.
I think maybe people are feeling a little bit better about the economy. There was so much uncertainty last year. No one knew, and with the job numbers, even where they are now, I think people are saying, well, I'm going to come out and enjoy at least one day and do a little bit of something locally and have fun here.
But the key, he believes, to growing the fair beyond the 371,000 record set in 07 maybe in getting more people through the gates during the week. People like Carrie Brown and her two-year-old daughter, Lotus.
Coming during the week is a lot safer because there's less people here.
The lines are shorter, too. The fair is also running promotions like bring 5 cans of food and get in free on Wednesday. Get a coupon from Wendy's and ride for $20 all day Tuesday and Thursday. The fair is even being marketed outside its home base of Winston-Salem in northwest North Carolina.
We're expanding more into the eastern part of Guilford County, into Alamance County. We're going up into southwestern Virginia like we haven't before. And we're drawing people even from the Charlotte market.
While it's not there yet, he says once attendance reaches 400,000 for 3 or 4 years in a row, organizers may have a tough decision to make.
Whether it's move the fairgrounds or expand the fairgrounds to additional days. We have no more area to expand in any direction.
And Cameron, remember, if people are coming tonight, they need to go to Wendy's and get that coupon so they can have the unlimited rides for $20. Also, you may want to bring a sweater or a jacket because there is a cool wind blowing here this evening. Back to you.